Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tegans. So today I will show you how to change your YouTube channel cover photo by using your mobile. And here you can see this is my YouTube channel page. Now in this section I try to press that gear icon for view my entire profile, but unfortunately there is no special option is available to customize the cover photo, and only it has channel name, edit settings and description. So how to change it? So just close this YouTube application and then open your Google Chrome web browser. So here you can click to access this YouTube website by enter the following YouTube URL, and the URL is m.youtube.com. So just click to access it. So finally my YouTube mobile site is ready to streaming. So here you can press that person icon, and it is placed at the fourth one, and this is my profile section. But before going to the tutorial, first of all just sign in your YouTube channel account with this web page. Now I try to wave this mobile site to desktop site by press that Google Chrome browser 3 dot icon. But if you are using the older version of Google Chrome browser, this icon is located at the almost top of right side. So just press it and then scroll down. So here you can tick to enable desktop site, and this is my YouTube channel desktop view. So here you can press your profile icon, and it is placed at the same right side corner, and then go to my channel. So and here you can see this is my default YouTube channel cover photo, but I don't like this photo. So how to change it? By simply tap on this cover photo, and then it asks for uploading process. But one thing, remember it, the default cover photo size is 2560x1440. So I try to upload the one image file from my mobile gallery. And then it shows some previews by based on your uploaded image file. So once your file is successfully uploaded, just click to save these changes. So and then you can see my YouTube channel page cover photo is changed to new one, and here I'm using the white background, so it does not show any images. So same way I try to check it by accessing the YouTube application. But if your YouTube application is not showing the new cover photo, just refresh this web page. So finally my cover photo is also updated to new one, and it has the same white background. So this is the way you can easily change your YouTube channel cover photo by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Tegans, and thanks for watching.